desire for the world peace.
但世界和平必须不是不教徒的真理。
However, this desire for world peace is not the monopoly of Buddhists.
是宇宙生命的应有之公式。
Rather, it is common among all living beings in the universe.
一个宗教创造主的爱心精神。
Expressing the spirit of intense love of the founders of their religions.
过去很多人标榜只有佛教徒，不认为宗教信仰不同去追寻斗争与整顿之后，能够得出。
But beware of this pride. It is based on the previous existence of some religious war in this world.
假如我们佛教徒要求者中得出。
If we Buddhists desire for this outstanding status in our future,
便代表我们的生命与在堕落的债券。
We are, in fact, downgrading our Buddhist life.
猜了的。